When the person rejects the ni'mah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you know, this is called kufr al-ni'mah. Kufr al-ni'mah. Because kufr, it is that kufr which takes the person out of the fold of al-Islam, that the person, he disbelieves in the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or in what comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or the person, he commits kufr with regards to the ni'mah of Allah ta'ala upon him. Commits kufr, he rejects, he is ungrateful for the ni'mah of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala upon him. So this is, in that situation, lesser kufr. It is lesser kufr. If he is ungrateful, and he forgets to give shukr, and this is a deficiency in what? In his aqidah and in his tawheed. This is why this ayah is appropriate with regards to tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because when the person ascribes the ni'mah to other than Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, what does he do? He is ascribing rububiyyah to other than Allah. Because remember, what did we say? What is a ni'mah? That Allah gives him, grants him, bestows upon him, makes easy for him that which brings about benefit for him. Or Allah removes from him that which will bring harm to him. Right, this is a blessing from Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. Allah guides him, saves him from misguidance. Right, this is a ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now he says, this is because of such and such.